I want to stop there on the wind turbines. There's been 7 wind turbines out there for quite a while. I hope you can see them. The one where you see a mast there, about there to the south side, that's number one. At the top of the swing there, that's number 7. Number 6 and number 2 are not spinning. Number 6, that one there on the northern side, there somewhere, that's been out for, I would guess, close to 2 years. This begs the question, why? Much ado about green energy, but when they break, it's more expensive to repair than to replace. Could that be it? I don't know. You tell me.